So I've been going through some mentally and emotionally trialing times, right? And today I had this realization that I've just been stuck in the same thought feeling loop cycle. And I've learned about thought feeling loops years ago, and then it just kind of came up again in my sphere. And basically a thought feeling loop is literally you have these thoughts and then you have this feeling. And a lot of the times when you're getting stuck in a thought feeling loop, it's a negative thought that you're focusing on, or just like, oof, life is hard. Me specifically, I'm just like, oof, I feel defeated. I'm thinking all of these things and it's keeping me in this feeling of like, oof, you know? And so today I was like, you know what, focus. I'm gonna take my power back. And how you take your power back is you just start to choose and focus your attention on a different, better feeling thought. And it is practice and it's hard. Don't get me wrong, but this will start to make your energetic body feel so much better, and therefore you will start attracting a little bit of a different experience. So I just wanted to share that because I'm like, you know what? I need to shift my energy right now. I know this stuff. Like, I can't keep sitting in the same thought feeling loop, or I'm going to go mad and nothing's going to change, and so on and so forth. So I encourage you to get out of this thought feeling loop by maybe going outside and focusing your energy on gratitude, or focusing your attention on like, okay, how do I want to feel instead? You know, this is the power that you have, the power of freaking choice. Right, boo-boo?
Right, boo-boo!